The Tet Offensive consisted of two things: a generalized attack against southern towns and cities, including the city of Wei. The other, the most critical aspect of the offensive, was a general uprising of the population. Hue had always been a very, very political city. Wei was labeled as a city where a civil war in miniature was going on within South Vietnam. Communist leaders never really intended for consequences to happen.